Hey Tyler, no worries. You do what you gotta do. I'll speak to you throughout the week if anything. So, hope you had a good day. And yeah, I'll talk to you soon, as always. I gotta figure out what I'm working on today, actually. We're in the winter. No, we're in the autumn season, actually. I gotta figure out what needs to be done over here. Finish 30th or better. I technically got what I needed. Hundred 60 points. What do we got left? Yo, what's going on, Titan? I wasn't really around yesterday. I wasn't really free yesterday. Otherwise, I would have messaged you, asked if you wanted to play. If you want to get on today, let me know. Otherwise, I'm just gonna do some challenges. But if you want to do some drifting, I'm down. If you want to go online and do some drifting, I'm down too. Hope you had a good day today. Hope your weekend went well. Weekend always goes fast, so. Is there anything I can do real quick? Shuffling over here. Trial, that's gonna be a long race. Just curious to see what cars this is. Oh, do I have some of these? I have one of these. Berlinetta. It's okay, I'm free today. All right, yeah.
Welcome back,
Let me know when you're
Patrick.
on. And if you want to chat, I'll send you a party invite and game invite. You can just say ready and I'll send it out to you. You might be able to join my convoy actually. And then if you do, I'll just invite you to the party. I haven't started one yet.
Spending a lot of time on that one series, aren't you? Hey, you're a Hall of Famer. Do what you want.
Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame famous. Yeah, I'm gonna just spend some available points. Oh, that was one of these was 50. Yeah. A 1999 Lamborghini Diablo GTR. Now I'm gonna get work on like three more points for this baby. This little pup. Like challenges are like standard, like solo, but I don't mind ranking up
Horizon
the
Arcade will
Horizon
begin soon.
Open.
Good luck.
If you want to do some drifting in that, I kind of want to get some more badges unlocked. It's gonna take some time, but it's always time to upgrade that and increase the reputation there. Titan, can you hear me? Hey, what's going on? Alright, are you in the game too?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Let me invite you to that. Thank you. It just sent.
All right, cool.
You should be able to see it. Yep, no problem. Oh, you're in the convoy. Perfect. Yeah, you let me know what you want to do. I'm up for whatever.
We can just meet up for now.
Yeah?
All right, cool. If you want, you can just set a group waypoint, and then I'll just drive out. Because I have no idea where you're at, so...
Gotcha. Yeah, no, that's fine. I'll set it here. It's probably the closest to me.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, I can always fast travel to you, if anything. But if you want to drive, then that's cool. I just set a waypoint to, like, one of the drag strips.
Yeah, I've been hooked on trying to get my line better. So.
Oh, okay. How was your weekend?
It was hard.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was pretty slow, but I mean, it was nice, you know?
Gotcha. Alright, that's good.
Yeah, I got a couple new games, had them download. I got the new Vanguard.
Oh, nice. Awesome.
Yeah, I'm not sure quite how to feel it. Yeah, mostly I've been doing on the online because I'm debating on whether or not I wanna stream the story.
Gotcha. Okay. At least you got some time, right? You do whatever's right. You know how you feel.
Yeah. I don't know. Part of me wants to stream the story because I've done previous gods in the past.
Right.
And I did the same for Cold War and Modern Warfare.
Okay.
How did
those turn out when you did those?
The 2019 Modern Warfare did pretty well.
Nice.
I think 4 viewers for that one.
Alright. Yeah, as long as you enjoy doing it, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to see on that one.
That's good. Yeah, you let me know if you plan on doing it. And it would be on Twitch, right? Or YouTube?
Probably Twitch. I'm not...
Okay.
I'm not quite set up to do a YouTube stream yet. I'm not sure how well that works.
Oh, okay. Oh, you would do Xbox, right? To Twitch? With the app, right?
Yeah, I do. Oh, okay. I can do mine through Twitch app and then...
Yeah, that's good. That's easy enough.
The only thing is I can't do things like Streamlabs in my current setup, so...
Right. Yeah, you'll get there, though. You're working on getting a PC, right?
Yeah.
Alright, awesome. That's gonna be exciting.
Yeah, me too, man. Yeah, it's definitely something that I wanna have happen, you know, because, like, I feel like the timing's right for one, but I mean, I don't know, I feel like this year it's either going to be me getting my first ever car or a PC. It's probably going to have to be the car first, though, to be honest.
Nice. Do you know what you're getting, or?
No idea, but okay. That's the fun.
Nice.
I think I might get a Focus, to be honest.
Okay, nice. Very nice. Those are the hatchback or just like the sedan, like the regular car?
Probably the hatchback.
Oh, nice.
But Because I want something like mid-size.
Yeah, yeah.
But I also want to consider the... But I also want to like consider like the size when I'm like backing up and learning.
Yeah, yeah, no, of course. Definitely send me photos when you get it. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, definitely.
I actually like the Focus hatchback. And I like the WRX hatchback too.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a nice, those are nice ones. But yeah, that's awesome. Is that something like, is that something is that a possibility in the summer of you getting the car, or is it like later in the year?
Mm-hmm. Well, it's probably gonna have to be sooner, but
oh, good.
Even it's better. Probably gonna have to be a lot sooner than I expect.
Yeah, that's good.
But the thing about that is, however, is I gotta consider financing, and right. I gotta build a bit of credit first, so.
Alright, you'll get there. A little bit but of yeah, time.
I'm not stressing about it completely, because I still got a lot of situations I can, a lot of things I can do about that.
I gotcha. That's exciting.
I've already started by getting Credit Karma, so I know where my credit score is at, so.
Oh, nice.
So I know where I'm starting from, so.
That's it. You start little by little and build yourself up. It takes time, but you'll get there.
Yeah.
It's no rush, obviously. If it is the first, then you know it'll be well worth it, and you know, a step in the right direction, you know.
Yeah, definitely.
A learning experience. What you got there? The R32, or is that
what's up,
Sylvia? Oh, the Honda. Oh, wow. I was trying to see what car you had.
Oh. Sorry, don't mind my roommate.
No, that's all good.
Oh, I can't see you through the smoke.
Yeah. I'm just trying to build up some points for the Diablo. I usually try to like spend the skill points on the cars. Cause like
is it just me or just... Does the Honda kind of remind you of, oh god. See, this is how little I know about Fast and Furious, but, he's the one guy who put the... He's the one that did the Sony chips with the Hondas, remember?
From Fast and Furious?
Yep, from
the first movie, right?
Fast and Furious.
Oh, that was Suki's car. She had the pink one.
Huh? No. The blackout ones, like I got it.
Oh, that was from the first movie. That was.
Oh, that was from
that was at Race Wars, yeah.
Yeah,
that was against
Race
the Jetta. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Johnny Tran. Yeah, that was his.
Yeah, Johnny Tran.
Exactly.
Yeah, here we go. I want to see how close my car is actually to this.
I'm sure they have his decal. But I don't know if you were trying to just make your own kind of skin or decal like that.
Well, I got somewhat close. Obviously, there's a lot of difference between mine and his. He's got...
Are you looking at like a visual? To see like
yeah.
The specs?
Yeah, he's got a different wing. He's got like the soft top. And then he's got the BBS rims.
Yeah.
But I got the color right.
Yeah, it's like a regular black, yeah.
It's like a blacked out kind of color. That's okay.
Yeah, no, look, you make it your own, you know? Keep it exactly.
I will say, I think I'm gonna just change the rims actually, because I like the look of mine, but mm-hmm. I've not decided on the rims.
It's all good. Yeah.
I'll just head to this house nearby.
Did you get the MSX or not yet? The one that's in the challenge for the season.
Ooh, is it the DT version or the regular?
Yeah, it's that one.
To be honest, I've been kind of slacking on that challenge a little bit.
I just got it last week, so it's like you have to get 80 points. But I think there's 22 days left in the season, so you definitely have time. And then the 4 GT is 160. Should be doable.
I think it might. I don't know. I'm trying to convince myself. I don't get it. But
if you don't get it, I'm sure someone's gonna sell it in the auction house for a lot. If you're willing to spend the money. I just got it because why not? Because it said it was like a rare car to get, so which means it'll probably be in the auction.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, I know they got that same wheel style, but there's like key differences with it.
Hopefully I'm sure they'll have something close to it, if not the same one. I mean, they have a decent amount of wheel selection in this game, so
yeah, sure
you'll find something close to it.
Probably find it in the multi piece, to be honest.
I didn't realize the Diablo only has one windshield wiper. Wow.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Only one, though?
Yeah, I've only seen that on, like, the smaller cars, like the Pagani. I didn't realize this one had one to control it. Yeah, I don't think I hit anything. I don't think the windshield wipers come off anyway, but yeah, interesting. Unique design, I guess. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I think I'm... Oh goodness, look at me trying to build a replica down to the wheel hub. Dude, that's almost like spot on. Okay, no. I think we're almost something here.
That's good.
The photos I'm looking at are all at awkward angles, so it's like kind of hard to see if they're burning.
Right.
I think this is the closest I'll get, to be honest. Turn around. It's just safe to do so. Yeah. The only thing I gotta do is adjust the actual color of them.
I haven't seen that car. I think it's chrome, right? Or is it a different...
I think it's a...
chrome, right?
Chrome.
Yeah.
Because I don't think it's a bronze, because bronze is too strong on them. Compared to the rest of the car.
Right.
I don't know. Put in like bronze or like copper. I don't know, you have to have like a specific taste, if you ask me, but tough. Right. I think I can get away with too bright for it.
Let's see.
So we have a aluminum semi-gloss, which will make it.
I had a 45,000 streak times 7.
Dang.
It's alright. It's alright, I'm just trying to like finish up the skill point for this card and then I'll switch.
You're good. I don't know, the card doesn't like me doing zinc.
Are you trying to change the color or?
Yeah. I think for this one I think I'm gonna run the semi-gloss on the steel. And I'll just tint the windows a bit.
Yeah, you can, I'm pretty, he's got like some really tinted windows from what I remember in the movie.
Are they red or are they just
No, I'm pretty sure it's black. Like it's just a dark black. Yeah, the wing was black, the car was black. The soft top was like a grayish, like a dark gray. And then just the wheels.
It was either that or I think I remember it being deep red too.
Well, he's got like those snowflakes on the side, which is like a brown bronze. But I mean,
yeah.
I could pull it up.
I'm
but,
not
like, I'm
really
sure
so much
like...
after like delivery.
Gotcha. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was like just a black, like almost like a limo black a window tint.
I'll probably end up doing a light gray.
You can make your own design. Yeah.
There you go. Oh. Alright, there we go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I think I got pretty close looking at it in the actual lighting of the world.
Nice. Are you back out?
Yeah, are you still at the dragster?
I was. I can turn around. Oh, you're by. Yeah, I'll meet you at the dragster. That's right. Just kind of drifting my way over there.
Yeah, so it's not exact. That's fine. And I think these rooms are a little bit heavier than what I had before.
Let's see what you have. Alright, I'm practically here.
Ah, dang, it's on 30. Wait, hang on. We can fix this,
Yeah, I think if you do reset car, or you
can
just...
Yeah, you gotta... You can do the photo mode. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, and then you back out and it fixes it, right?
Yeah, the reset cosmetic.
There you go. Yeah, those wheels look really close.
It's funny. I was in a convoy with these guys that were totally against people doing that. They're like, are you one of those guys who goes in photo mode and and resets their car. That was, I'm like, no. And he's like, and he's all like, oh, good. He's like, I don't like people like that. I'm like, you're kind of weird. You know that? I didn't say that, but like, I was like,
yeah.
I was like, so it's a game, dude. Like, relax, you know.
I didn't know about that trick until I think you or Tyler told me about it.
Yeah, I did it a lot back in Horizon 4.
Gotcha. It's kind of cool, though, to know that it works.
Yeah, it's cool to know that it works because it's like, cool. And you're like, okay.
Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Got 9 over here.
I don't know, it's kind of hard to take people like that kind of serious. It's like,
yeah.
It's like, yeah, okay, buddy. It's like you're the one talking over a video game to,
yeah, right.
A 20-year-old dude who just likes to take photos in a video game.
Yeah.
Like,
for real, man.
Like, who really cares at the end of the day how the photos taped, you know?
Exactly. This game is meant to have fun, you know.
Exactly.
There's a lot of people who don't race in this game. They just hang out, you know.
Yeah, that's what I like to do. I like to,
you know, do it. You know, kind of like have it on, play on your leisure. You know, like do whatever.
Yeah.
Feels
I like to just. Yeah, I'm more so just like to just. You know, have fun when it comes. There's time to have fun, you know, and then.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes I do like the competitive aspect of the game, but like sometimes it's fun to just.
Sorry.
You know, have Ford Mustangs run into Diablos, you know.
Yeah. Right. I did the drift story with that. Did you finish yours?
Yeah, I did.
That Mustang has like two modes. You saw it? It's got like a drift. It's got all.
Yeah, this Mustang's got interesting handling. It's odd for drifting.
I underestimated it, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's only single gear, which kind of bothers me because. I don't know. A lot of people call it the RC car.
Really?
Yeah, I think. Who was it that plays with us? Who's that other guy who plays with us? What calls it that?
Tyler J.
Oh, I think it was Tyler James. I can't remember.
Gotcha. Or was it
But
Mo?
They're right, though. It
was Mo?
I will say though, I like how compared to other electric cars in the game, how you can actually hear the engine.
Yeah. I agree.
It's like, if I want to be competitive, like. Like, for me, it's all about the engine sound. If it's.
Yeah, you want to be able to hear what you're
doing. If it's like, I know. Like, if I've done an awkward shift. When the sound of the car doesn't sound right, you know?
Yeah, I agree. I hear it through your headset. It does sound interesting.
I don't know why, but I'm really tempted to go jump this part. But I think I want to toss some upgrades on it first.
Yeah. Oh, you can go to the other airstrip with the ramp at the end.
Yeah, the one at the.
Yeah. We can go there.
Which one? Do you want to try jumping the river? Or the...
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one by the river. Yeah, it's... I'll map it. It's the south, like...
I might have to put in a different gearbox for this, then.
You want me to set a route there, or... I don't know if you have fast travel.
Yeah, you can...
I can start heading there. I'll leave you over there if you want.
Alright.
I'm still upgrading, like, the points here, so I'm gonna need some actual asphalt.
Some skill points?
Yeah, this car's not really meant for off-road. So I'm gonna just drive there, and you can meet me there whenever.
I'll see what we got. We'll toss on those race brakes.
Max that thing out and see how far you can land it.
Should I put rally springs or drift springs? Basically, should I make it like a monster truck or should I slam it like a...
Maybe...
Like it's hurting.
Yeah, maybe try rally.
Yeah, I'll do rally.
Yeah, you can always do like you can always switch them out.
And then we'll do a rate reduction even though I don't really help much.
Yeah, it is.
Give it a... turn
right. I'm sure it's light already. Yeah, the weight reduction will help.
And then for tires, we'll give it some... We'll give it like a drag tire. Oh no, not a drag tire. We'll do... Wait, do they have some tire options? Yeah, we'll do snow tires then.
There you go.
We'll do snow tires with some... We'll make them like really... We'll get 315 in the front and 35 in the rear. Alright, there we go.
Nice. All right. See it.
If all else fails, I've made a pretty good off-road build.
There you go.
Now I'm not sure how the snow tires will fare against the dirt, but I don't care the snow tires. Oh, it's not far, actually.
Yeah, no, it's not far. That's why I figure I'd get, like, just get a head start anyway. You'll probably be here. So. What happened?
Now that's a significant tire difference.
In a good way, or?
Yeah. I forgot. My sense of speed is a bit off because I've been playing Grid Legends lately. Mm-hmm. And Grid Legends does a really great job of making a Mini Cooper feel like a Lamborghini.
Oh wow.
So it's been a while since I raced up at speeds over 150. I just totally... That was so cool. Wait, I'm gonna clip that. That was good.
Are you still, Oh, you're not there yet, right? You're not at the airstrip, are you?
Not quite yet.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if you jumped it or not. I want to see, like, you jump it. Like, I want to wait, like, by the edge.
Oh, darn it. Hang on. I'm gonna...
I'll wait at the end of the airstrip. So I can just see you launch yourself off.
And we'll see, record what happened. Alright, hopefully I got a good tip up. That was totally random. I was driving by the side of this road and then I drifted a little too far left.
Right.
And I did this really sick barrel roll.
Ooh.
Like, right by this tree. It was pretty cool.
An unexpected barrel roll?
Yeah, it was pretty cool, and I thought I was gonna flip it, so I wasn't expecting to, like, record it.
Yeah.
So, like, So that's why my reaction was like.
Did you land the barrel roll?
Yeah, I did. Nice. I thought because of like the way the car was that I wasn't gonna expand it at all, and I was just gonna like turtle shell it.
Those are good when you land it unexpectedly.
But yeah, it was really unexpected. That was great.
I'm gonna wait by the ramp over here. I'll just wait by one of the sides over here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'll bring the drone up. I could kinda like see you in action.
Alright. Oh,
someone just
I'll
went
watch that
and I thought it was you.
Later after I hit this ramp.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch it to all wheel. I've got it in rear wheel, so.
Ooh, 250k, alright. And 175, right? There you go. I need 5 more skill points, and this car is done. Let me know when you get to the airstrip, like when you're close to it. And then I'll just like line, I'll just wait at the edge for you. Get that RC drone going.
Or just gone cross country in the new Ford Mustang Mach-E, you know?
Yeah.
Totally not
casually hanging out.
Thunder Mifflin, more paper to sell.
Yeah, just
with how many trees
out.
I'm chopping.
Oh, I see you now. Did you switch your car?
Oh, to the Mach-E?
Yeah. Which one? Which one are you jumping?
The whole time.
Oh, I thought you were gonna change. You're gonna change some specs on it. Like again, it's all good to go.
Oh. Yeah, that's the main selling point of it. Is you can just stop by the road and then you just do the trigger function and then it changes its all wheel.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm gonna get the drone out. If I remember how. There it is. Let me know when you're ready. I'm just at the edge.
Alright, I'm heading down the strip now. Are
okay.
You at the end of it?
Yeah, I'm at the ramp. I see you. There you go. Oh no.
Hey, God.
That was unexpected, right?
I was trying to do a barrel.
Wait, are you stuck in the air, or did you do a rewind?
Yeah, I'm on rewind.
Oh, your avatar is like still stuck. Oh, there you are. Okay. All right.
There you go.
Wow.
That was.
I thought it would have went a lot farther.
Yeah, me too.
Did you max out the speed or no?
Here, let me. Let's see if I can get some max out speed. If not, I could probably tune
yeah,
it.
This
for
looks kind of cool. You should see what I'm seeing. I'm using the turbo on the drone, and I was doing like a side camera action, and it was just you just cutting through the grass. It's kind of cool. Yeah. While you do that, I'm gonna see if I could get some more points in here real quick.
I'm gonna heat up the tires with us. I know someone in the chat's probably like, Titan, the tires don't get heated up by doing the burnout. I don't care. Yeah, it's the thought that counts.
Exactly.
Alright, we'll give it. Yeah, it's maxing out at 159.
Hmm. Did you get a custom build that somebody already did? Like a custom tune?
I just tuned out what
I could
from the upgrade menu.
I gotcha. Because I'm pretty sure somebody probably maxed it out to like. If they maxed it out to 1,000 horsepower, let's say. That thing.
Well, it's already 1400. So.
You have 1400 already?
Supposedly.
Wow, I thought it would have went a lot further.
It doesn't feel like 1400, but.
Right.
Because I don't know if that's actually fact or if it's just, or if it's actual fact. No, it's true, but it doesn't feel like 1400.
Right.
I bet I can turn it up real fast though. Yeah, the great thing about tuning I've found out is you can go to your Tune browser and you can just download one like right on the spot.
So, oh yeah. You don't even have to go to the garage.
Let's see.
Yeah, it's kinda cool. Gotta make it easier. Not like the old games where you have to go back to the garage every time.
Let's see. Let's see what they got for us too. Let's. It looks like they're tapping it off at 9:44.
Oh, really? There's no 999?
The most tunes I've seen. Huh?
There's no 999?
No, there's no X-Plus, I don't think.
But you have the highest one possible?
I'm gonna get the highest one possible.
Okay.
Let's see. This one's very typical Swede. It's got 8.2 on acceleration, 7.6 on handling, and apparently it launches like a rocket.
There you go. That's going to be interesting.
Let's see. Alright, we'll try this one by Worst Tactics. It's same specs, but it should be better.
Alright.
It weighs less pounds too.
That's good.
It drops 6 pounds. I'm not gonna go and verify that because I already do a lot of math as is.
That's all good. Try it out. See if you can get further. Do you remember how far you got? Like distance?
Yeah, my previous attempt was 980. So
980. Okay. I'm doing the Diablo now. And just I got 1029 before now. 1240 I just got. What was your top speed? Mine's like 170, I think, on this.
Mine was 159. But this one's easily hitting up to 190, 180.
Oh, you'll definitely go further then.
Yeah.
As long as you hit that.
We'll put it in rear wheel first and then see what we got.
As long as you hit the ramp, like head on. You were kind of slanted on the last one. I don't know if that kind of threw you off. Sorry. That was not on purpose, I swear. I didn't see you and I was like, oh shoot.
This is Ford Airlines. We have a Mustang Mach-E running at down runway 5. Cleared for takeoff. Tower to control 2. We are clear for takeoff. We have... Oh, hang on. Engine is stalling. We have reached the terminal velocity of 1135 feet.
Oh wow, nice.
Please exit your vehicle and...
It's like another 200 feet.
Depart safely back to the runway for a better takeoff.
I'm en route.
And here we have Delta Airlines 1 with the Diablo.
Yep.
Please make sure to fasten your 6-point safety harness and make sure your hands are firmly on the wheel when landing. As other forms
whatever you
of,
do, don't stick them out the window. That's it.
Make sure all beverages are secure. This vehicle tends to have very rough, sharp turns.
I think I got what I needed.
And thanks for choosing Member Union Airlines.
There you go.
Could you imagine?
Yeah. Imagine how fast our takeoffs would be.
Be like, okay, we are in. We are in Dubai, Saudi Arabia. We will be arriving in Fort Polk, Texas in 5 minutes and 20 seconds. Please
brace
us in all seat belts and 6-point harnesses and secure your alcohol because it's about to get real.
Turn around when it is
safe to do so. Alright, attempt 2. There we go. We got the Mach-E Airlines preparing for takeoff. We are currently gaining up to speed. We have reached cruising speed. We will now be taking off shortly. Please buckle all seatbelts. Prepare for a very rough landing. Ooh,
the 86 did almost as good as the Lambo. And I had a bad turn too. I'm very surprised.
Yeah, it's definitely got a lot of downforce, like that's for sure. Got too much downforce, but I'm sure if I applied the brakes at the top of them, if it could possibly help.
Yeah.
I'm not sure though.
Our mastery. Oh, this one's all upgraded. Okay. Go together if you want, I'll follow you.
You know what we should do?
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, how cool would this be? We both get in a Nissan.
Mm-hmm.
With like the exact same tune.
Yeah.
And then we head down the runway at relatively the same time.
We could.
And try and get like a photo of us like both on the ramp together.
Oh, like at the same time on takeoff? Yeah.
Yeah, when we... Yeah.
Well, you want to do it the photo in midair, so like as it's going off the ramp?
Or... Yeah. Or we could do... We could do two cars with, like, similar horsepower.
Yeah.
Going off the ramp together, that'd be... I think that'd be kind of cool.
Yeah. I can see what car I have. I can switch into.
You know what's funny though?
Mm-hmm. What's that?
So I was watching Air 12's video on the new McLaren from the Car Pass.
Uh-huh.
And the funny thing is, she chose the exact same livery that I chose. Like, I thought that was kind of odd.
Yeah.
Like how we both had the exact same livery on our vehicle.
Yeah.
You have the Zonda or the.
What you tell me which car you want me to get. I'm pretty sure I have a Zonda.
I have an idea actually. We should do Fast and Furious same.
Yeah. I have the R34. I just don't have the. I don't have the right livery for it. I have Leon's car. I could do the yellow one. You want me to do the yellow one?
It's up to you.
Oh, actually, the blue one technically is part of it. That was like in the fourth movie.
Or do you have the red Evo that Sean drives?
I may. Let me see. I hope this guy's not gonna be.
If we did that, and then I did my Mustang.
Oh, the 1965 one or 67? Let me see if I have it.
Is that R30? Oh, that was your R34.
Yeah, no, there's somebody else that's over there. Okay, I have an Evo, but it's not. I don't have his skin for it. I can apply it real quick if you want. I don't know if
which
it's
one?
The same wheels. The Lancer Evo?
Yeah, you can do that.
Alright, I think this must be at the Lancer 9. I'm gonna try it. Alright. Oh shoot, I have to go to the garage for this. Let me just go to the house real quick. We'll have to maintain the same speed unless you tell me what yours is.
Yeah, let's see. Boink.
I gotta see if this is the right Evo. Let me see if they have a delivery for it.
If you can keep yours around A800, we should be good.
Okay, yeah, it's a Class B, so let me bump it up.
Yeah, because that'll give you enough room to do upgrades and then your body mods, which will put you up there, and then
yeah,
some engine mods if you decide to do that.
Yeah, play vinyl and teach.
Actually, you could probably max out the entire engine.
Yeah. Yeah, I see it right
if
here.
If you wanted to.
True. I think this is the wrong wing. But this looks like the right one. Yeah, I'm gonna get this one.
Yeah, I'll let you know what my Evo is.
Alright.
It's a little bit different, but I mean... It's got, I think it's got the, oh yeah, my Evo is, mine's A777, so I guess you can say it's pretty lucky.
877?
Yep, A777.
Alright, let me see if I can, I'll just look for a setup. Let's see what they got in here. I can do an 878. That's probably the closest one.
You can do what?
They have a Class S1 878. Yours was 877? Or are you doing the Mustang?
I gave you the one for my Evo. So I'm still 798.
So. Okay. Are you doing the Mustang still?
Yeah, I'm doing the Mustang. I was just telling you what.
Alright, so I'll make
my
it. I'll make
that
it
if you wanna.
Oh, I was just gonna do it for the photo if we could just max it, so we have the same speed, you know, take off.
Oh, okay.
What is your Mustang? Was it in the 800s?
It's pretty close to 800.
Alright, so I'll do an 800 here.
Yeah, that'll work.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna fast travel back to the airstrip. I'm just leaving the house shortly. I'll buy this. Alright. Alright, I should be good to go. I'm just gonna fast travel over to. And that should be it.
Turn around.
Why do I feel like this is the wrong? Oh, what the hell? This is not his car.
200 yards.
Somebody added some other shit to it. They put like fog lights in the front? Oh, no, we can't have this. We can't have this. Although the photo is gonna be probably from the back anyway. Alright, I gotta change some stuff now.
Alright, yeah, just let me know when you're ready and then we'll try and line up with the ramp as best as possible.
Sounds good. Yeah, somebody had a different... Hold on, let me see if that worked. I don't think that worked. What the hell? Why does this look different? There's like...
Man, I love doing a manual burnout.
They added like lights in the front.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, like those four fog lights. And I don't want it. That's not what it looked like in the photo. You see? This is so annoying.
Hey, Yon, I got you. Make one special.
Yeah, the photo doesn't show it like that. I'm a little confused as to why. I don't understand, like, the livery throws those four lights on there. It's disgusting.
Yeah, me neither.
It's like, I can't even remove it. I'd have to remove the whole thing, but... unless
yeah, here, let me see if I can get a good...
I'll go to the auction house and see if someone's selling one. Because I should be able to see what it looks like. I have plenty of cash for that.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Thank you. I'm gonna just look for an Evo. I'm sure somebody has that decal. That might be my fastest. My best bet.
Oh, whoops.
Lancer. Yeah. Let me just do any right now. Surprisingly, someone doesn't have it.
Yeah, that's true. Where Loki gets from is... Yeah.
Is there another car set you would like to do? it might be a little bit easier because this one.
We can. You know what? I gotcha.
We could do another. There's,
you
there's
got
plenty
Brand
of combos.
Super, right?
I should. Let me see. You know what? I think I do. I don't know if I have the right wheels. Let me see. Play right now.
If you want to do the Supra, then I'll try and find an Eclipse for us to get.
You could do that. Or a Charger. Whatever's easier.
I'll try and look for a... Let's see.
Where is it? Yeah, I have it. I have the Supra.
Alright, let's
it's
see.
It's an S1. I mean, I can always drop it down. Anything. Let me just take it out and just see what it looks like. Sure, it looks good.
Yeah, round trip. Oh, cool. And the Eclipse is really cheap, too. 25k. It's not bad. Alright, so we're gonna go and buy that. Put it in.
Yeah, I think this is close enough. I don't like the black.
Put in that iconic green.
Yeah, I don't like this black spoiler somebody put on. Oh well.
Alright, we'll just,
somebody like
we'll
really
just leave it the
up.
Stock color for now, and then I'll do the manual upgrades for it. I wanna get it authentic in mine. So... Cause I like to put my own twist on the cars a little bit sometimes.
Yeah.
So.
Let's
see.
Let me see if I can.
All right. Let's see.
Somebody put like the wrong spoiler on this car. I don't know why. They put like the arch. They didn't put they didn't put the actual wing. So let me get close to it. This is kind of it. Yeah, that's probably the closest I'm gonna get.
Alright, there we go. Got that Ferris one. Aw, oh, man, they don't have the actual room for it.
This is probably the closest
thing. Right, well, I guess it'll just have to be some Forza Aero for the... Actually, let me see if there's... Oh, okay. Alright. Looks like Forza Aero for the wing. It's kind of sad, but... But for family, okay?
Family, yeah.
For family.
Family. I hope I have the right wheels. But you're not really gonna see the wheels in the photo because it's gonna be spinning. Like it's gonna be in motion.
Yeah, that's alright.
Yeah, this should be okay. I got like a 5-spoke or 5-spoke. I'll meet you over there. Wait, are you at the airstrip?
I'm modifying my
okay.
Evo real fast, but I'll be out there as soon as I'm done with this.
Yeah, it is. It's getting dark. Right, okay. Turn left. We got amateurs over here.
It's okay. I'm always amateur hour.
No, not you. Not you. These
kids it's
over
okay.
Here.
I don't mind. Helmets over amateur hour.
Let me take a photo of a couple of these cars. like how the Supra is right hand drive in this game. It's like,
yeah, that is a nice detail.
Yeah. These people drag racing. Hopefully they're not going to be in our photo. We'll sweep them together. Yeah, I'll wait here for you.
There we go, found.
Oh, I already maxed.
I like. And then now I just gotta get it.
Did I unlock another badge? Reach level 10 Horizon Open? Oh, I can get the driving helmet now next to my name. Sweet. I wanna get the burnout tire. I gotta do another 40.
That's kinda sad that they have Forza Aero for this car though.
Yeah?
You'd think since they got like the Varus body kit that they'd at least have a decent looking wing.
Yeah.
But nah, they did it in one dirty and they're like, nah, sorry Mitsubishi. We're yep. not letting you have that the full street kit vibe. We'll make you do the Forza Aero if you wanna be that way, so I'm like
right.
Alright. Alright, well.
Actually, did I get everything in the playlist? Let me see. In the shop? I did get it. I didn't get this. The Radical. This kind of looks cool. Spend. Do I want to. Oh, I own it. Thank God. I don't want to buy two copies of that.
Alright, there we go. Alright, I'll meet you at the drag strip now. I'm just gonna.
Yeah, that's fine, I'm here. It is a little dark, because we've got a bunch of people here. we should probably wait till one of them goes. Because they're gonna think we're gonna wanna race with them. Let's let them go. We'll go after, like, count to 10, and then we'll take the photo on the ramp. I'll be on. You want me to be on the left or the right? Titan, which side do you want me to be on, left? I guess like right here is okay.
Yeah, like right here is okay.
All right. So
you
want to
do it at night or day?
We could do it at night. See what happens. Let me know when you're ready.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, ready? We'll just like match the speed and. I hope my car is not too fast though. I'll just match your speed.
Turn left.
I just want to make sure those guys don't turn race around. Us there because I don't want them to be in our photo. Oh, your Eclipse is on stock?
Yeah, it's stock.
Oh, that's why.
I forgot right. to upgrade it because I don't want to.
You can keep going. I'll catch up. Oh, we're almost there, actually. So I'll try to take it in midair. When it is safe to do so. Are you ready? Let's go. Sorry. I'm trying to match your speed, but I don't want to be ahead of you. You want to rewind here, that one? I got both of us, but I'm ahead of you. You want to rewind a little bit?
What I need to do is I just need to go in and just...
It looks kind of cool.
Apply it.
I was trying to get it side by side. You want to get it side by side, right?
We don't have to get it completely side by side. Like, if it's a little, like, staggered, that's okay, too.
Alright, let me just take this photo. Is there a way to save the photo?
Get it side by side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that photo looks pretty good.
Yeah, you like that?
Yeah, it's just a bit of a few second delay, so.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, you checking the stream out?
Yeah.
I don't know if you want to,
I think I'm gonna upgrade it real fast, so I don't wanna.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if you wanna wait till daytime, you know, you got some time.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, upgrade it. Mine's an S1, so it's like 868, I think.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna.
895, yeah. I didn't mean to, like, slow down. I wanted you to go ahead so I could speed up to catch up. Yeah, mine's almost a 900. It's like 895. We can wait till it gets daytime, that's fine. I'll wait over here.
Mine's all the way down in C, so no wonder.
Oh, yours. And I'm thinking, like, oh, why is Titan slowing down? Like, I was like, oh, that's probably the stock build. That's why. But yeah, that's fine. I'll wait up over here.
You're all good.
You're all good. All good in the neighborhood.
The neighborhood.
Yeah, Applebee's.
Is Dom Toretto in this neighborhood?
Yeah, for family.
I hope you brought the tuna no crust.
Absolutely.
The only way to do it.
Exactly.
Oof, I don't. Awesome, some rate reduction. The reason we're not gonna add is a roll cage because we don't want to win the photo.
I kind of want to, like, pretend to race this guy and then just stop halfway through. lead him on and just, like, hit the brakes, like, halfway through.
That's mean, but I'm oh, goodness. Could you imagine if he actually fell for it?
Yeah. I've seen YouTube videos of people doing it in real life. They just make the other guy, you know, the other person just go really fast and then they just slow down. I got a Mustang and a Lambo. Not really a good matchup, but sure. Or is that a Bugatti?
Oh, wait, I'm forgetting the most important part. Is this all good? Well, it is. We'll see. Alright, there we go. Mine's an A class, so it should be a little faster now.
Yeah. If you want me to downgrade mine, I can. Also, I think it's gonna be daytime soon. Let's see.
Let's see. And you let's might, see how our cars pair with each other.
Okay.
As is, and then if need be, we'll downgrade.
Alright, that's fine. I'm at the hangar.
Alright, I just fast traveled there.
You ready?
Alright, let's just do like a quick mock run real fast.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, let's go. You can just floor it, I'll catch up. Because mine's probably gonna be faster. Wait, that's your A? Okay. Alright, maybe I should lower mine, right?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Just a little bit.
You have arrived early. Horizon Arcade will begin soon.
You want me to drop mine down to an A?
Yeah, if you want.
I could do that. Oh my god. This thing's going in the water.
Jeez.
Did you see, like, my thing was like
going swimming,
my thing
are
was
you?
Vertical. I got 19 something.
Did it actually count? Or
it
did
counted,
it,
yeah. I landed like on two wheels and still landed. Like,
oh, nice.
Yeah,
nice.
It was 1900. But you see, like, it didn't go straight. It went like like the back end is vertical. Like,
oh really?
Every car has its own like dynamic, like when you know.
Yeah.
Like when you go off the ramp. It is daytime now. Let me see if I can change mine. I'll drop it to an A, and then we can race. Hopefully, we can get it right this time, and then nobody else will be in the photo. All right, I'm about to upgrade it now. Upgrades, just downgrade to an A.
Some of these players have some interesting looking cars.
Casabella, Mr. Candy, the Candy Man. What's going on?
All right, we'll see
Happy
you
Monday.
If
Happy
this
Monday.
Works out.
No worries. I should be there shortly. I'm about to be there in like 2 seconds. All right, I'm here. Should we do a test run? Or we could just go like halfway. Did you leave me?
Yeah, I put my car's gearing more towards speed, so.
You wanna try it? You wanna like do an actual run? Or just, you wanna try to do the photo?
Yeah, we can try for the photo.
Just chilling. How was your Monday? How was your weekend? All right, let's go before these clowns try to chime in. The Mustang.
Yeah, right? Okay, ready?
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. I may have to like match my speed a little bit. Like I'm on A, but it might be still a little faster. Turn around. All right. Good speed right here, okay. Alright, let's floor it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Alright, I was just like a little bit ahead of you. But oh, not actually,
really.
It looks kind of cool. We're a lot closer now.
Alright, good, yeah.
If you have the stream up, you should be able to see it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll probably see it like in a few
seconds.
I'll
leave it up right now so you can see it. I think this one's definitely a lot closer. I just don't know what angle looks best. But you could tell it's a super in the eclipse because you can see it both.
Sorry, don't mind the stream audio.
No, you're good. Don't worry. Probably getting better. I had really bad sinuses. The skin is just now healing. Oh no, feel better. You got busy plans this week?
That looks pretty good. Yeah.
You like it? I can definitely send it to you. Because you know it's.
I'll try getting like a different angle. You know. If you can, if you're still in.
Oh yeah, I'm in cam. Yeah, I'm in. I'm still in camera mode, so I should be okay.
Maybe try for like a little bit of a lower angle.
Like so keep the same photo, right? And then just change the
positioning. Yeah, same positioning, just like maybe like go a little lower or point the camera down more.
Alright, I'm gonna try it right now. Okay. You should be able to see it in like a couple seconds. So you want it lower, you said. I wonder if I should do it closer to. Maybe I should try the right side. Oh, but the right side's gonna be blocking it. Alright, I'm just dropping it down a little bit more. I don't really want the blur effects. Tell me what you think
go
now.
A little
lower?
There you go.
Alright, this stream obviously has a delay, so I'm gonna leave it here. Can you just tell me if it looks better or lower? Or maybe more to the right?
Probably more to the left, to be honest.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, let me know what you think. On leave, so I'm going to start putting some work in, making my office area, and mow the lawn. Gotcha. Alright. I hope you feel better with everything, though, and hopefully everything works out. But, hopefully you get through the week, you do what you gotta do.
Oh, yeah, that'll do.
You like this one?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Alright, cool.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good.
Cool.
That was a good idea.
Awesome.
And then you can tag me in that one if you want.
Yeah.
You don't have to, though.
I can send it to you if you want.
Oh, that's all good. You,
yeah.
You should get the photo credit because...
All right.
Since you're the main photographer.
True.
I'm just the idea guy.
That's all good. Yeah, I'll
remember, there's three types of guys in a group of guys. There's the idea guy, there's the doer guy, and then there's the guy who takes credit for it all. And I'm not that third guy. I'm just the idea guy.
It's all good. I'll definitely tag you. So we took like three of them. You like this one the most, the last one, right? Titan, you like the last one the most, right?
Yeah, the last one.
Alright, cool. I love it. It's already posted on the website, the gallery. I can always do both side by side. Do like a swipe kind of face. The one at night was a little hard to see. Do you like that one at all? Do you remember the one we did at night?
Yeah, I remember it.
All right, I could put it in all. I could put all three like side by side, like a swipe if you want it. I just say goodbye to my favorite commander this week. Oh no, she's leaving the Air Force.
Oh goodness.
Sucks. Oh, that's so right. Sad.
Yeah, that's fine.
Keep in touch,
up.
Though. Alright. In the club. We now to continue that jump. Alright, 560, alright. And it's raining too, so extra drip.
Well, that was pretty fun.
Yeah, it was. Anything you want to do right now, or you just want to kind of cruise?
We can just cruise.
Yeah?
Is there a type of... We should have, like, a type of car clause we should do, you know?
Yeah. Maybe. Hey, you let me know what class you want. I can always switch.
Oh, you're good. I think you should choose the class.
You want me to choose the class?
Yeah.
I'm okay with the A class right now. Unless you meant, like, a type of vehicle. Like, a type of class.
Type of vehicle, yeah. Oh. You can do that too.
I'm in the Supra. I'm gonna change it up a little bit. Maybe something I haven't really driven in a while. See what we got here. The old Camaros. Wow. I don't think I've driven in. I haven't driven any Ferrari in this game. They all say new next to it, which means I've never taken.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let's drive some Ferraris then.
All right. I'll take the 458 Italia. That's a S1. I also have the 599X. 599X.
I don't blame you when you say. I don't blame you when you say you haven't driven any Ferraris in the same way.
Yeah.
Like, I have a lot, but I, like, never drive them.
I gotcha. Yeah, I just collect them. I mean, like, I got these from the wheel spinner. I don't actually buy these. Unless I bought it from Mo, like, when he was selling his cars.
Alright, so I'll be rocking up in the F50.
Alright, sounds good. Oh yeah, it's a beautiful one. That is a very nice one.
That looks.
Oh, it's all good. Alright, let me spend.
Alright, where to?
I'm gonna set a group route in just a sec. Just spend some. Days.
We should do the canyon run.
Yeah. Wait, you want me to map it to the top, like where that tunnel is? That's a 10-mile drive. You want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it.
That's something far, I guess.
In 200 yards, turn right.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. One sec. One of the guys just invited me to a party from the other day, Friday.
Okay.
Yeah, let me let him know. Let me just see what he says, and then I'll bring you in.
You're good.
All right, give me one second. Hey Derek.
Hello.
Hey Derek. Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
I think it's you. I just got a mic. I'm trying to figure out.
Good. Can you hear me okay, or do I sound?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah.
Oh, cool. How's it going?
Good.
Nice.
I had time at lunch to.
Yeah.
Got a mic.
Gotcha. Oh, wait. Did you say you had time during lunch?
Yeah.
You're still working?
No.
Oh, I thought you were working like late shift or something tonight.
No, today I had time at lunch.
Oh, gotcha. Do you want me to? I just have a buddy on. Do you want me to invite you to the game or?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. All right. Join you guys. I saw you were with somebody, so it's anonymous.
Yeah. That's all good. How was your weekend? You worked on the BMW?
Good. No, because we fixed the alternator on the yellow Type R.
Oh, gotcha.
And I was looking at some of the wiring and figuring out what else we need to order.
Gotcha.
My car is covered in 240 parts.
Gotcha. I gotcha. Do you mind if I bring my buddy in to the chat?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's cool? Alright, cool. Thank you. Yeah. Let's see. Hey, Titan. Titan, can you hear me?
Oh, whoops, there we go.
Hey, sorry about that.
You're good.
I wonder why I couldn't drift at all. I mean, it's still set to automatic. My little one must have been playing.
Gotcha. I'm just trying to find you, Derek. I'm trying to see where you are.
Near Goliath.
Are you? Let me see if you're. No, no, I have so many icons on the map. I'm gonna have to shut somebody.
Near Goliath. You know where that is, all the way right.
Oh, the Goliath. Yeah, that long ass race. Actually, there's a couple. I have a couple of Goliaths, actually. Maybe you're by the coast over there. Oh, I see you. Yeah, yeah. Do either of you want to just cruise, or do you want to do like the online drift like I did on Friday?
I'll do anything, sir, kid.
Yeah. Titan, what about you? What are you up for?
What's up? What am I up for?
Yeah, you want to cruise or do you want to drift? Like that online drift we did on Friday? It's up to you, whatever you feel like doing.
We can do some drifting, is up.
Yeah.
But everyone's agreeing on. Or...
Derek, you down for some drifting online?
It's fine.
Alright, cool.
I don't like the drifting in this one. But for four.
Oh, you're
weird with the drift tires, it's weird. No, I'm just trying to get used to it. You gotta get used to it.
Oh.
It's
you liked it better in 4?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha. If you ever want to play 4, I have all of them, so if you ever want to play like one of the older ones, just let me know.
I'd have to re-download 4, but I'm always...
Yeah, Titan, when you get 4, you let me know. I don't mind going back. I haven't touched them, so like I don't mind going back to the older ones and just catch up on like stuff that I missed.
I probably would enjoy. I think 4 would have been a lot better of a game if it just had like. If it was like what Horizon 5 had, you know?
Right, right.
Like Horizon 5's a good game as it is.
Right.
But like if. 4 had near what, like anywhere near what Horizon 5 has, like it would have made 4 just a whole lot better as
right.
A whole. Don't get me wrong though, I had a lot of fun experiences in 4.
Mm-hmm.
Like, cause 4 was the one where I first started to drift and. For that reason, you know. For that reason alone, I like it, but.
Right. I hear it. Yeah, no, it could definitely.
But I much prefer this one because of the car sounds than anything else.
Right.
Trying to turn down the.
What's that?
I got headphones where it's doing the audio, the sound of the car in my headphones, too.
Oh, it's playing the game audio through your headset?
Yeah, and it's like...
Are you on Xbox or PC?
I'm on Xbox.
Yeah, I think... I'm sure there's a setting...
I'm just turning the in-game volume.
You could probably just lower the in-game volume, I would say.
Yeah, that's right.
They're both going to come... I mean, I play on PC, so they're both going to... Yeah, it's the same way. They're going to both come through the same headset. I know the game volumes are usually loud when you, like, when I first got this game, everything was maxed out to, like, volume 10. I think it's 10,
yeah.
Which is, like, the highest, but then, like, you can't hear anything else, like, if you're playing with anybody. Yeah, I mean, it's good if you want to just listen to the engines, you know, but, yeah, it's tough
when
you're
get
talking.
In a group of people, you can't hear.
You can't hear who else is in the chat, exactly.
That's better.
Nice. You got a busy week ahead of you?
Oh, I got like 11 cars working
in nonstop.
Dealership.
I got you.
You see the lifters in Silverado. Yeah. TCM put in. Training control module.
Nice.
I'll go. So I got my 78 Corvette.
Sorry, Ty.
The guy's very patient.
He's very what?
Very patient.
Oh, that's good.
Had that thing way longer than it should have been taking.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's, stuff can happen, right? Like, unexpectedly, things take longer than they're supposed to.
There's only three right now. When I first started, when I left, I went back to the dealership after working for Gabe for so long.
Right.
There was six line techs, and now we're down to three.
Oh, wow.
So there's only three people that could do everything.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Short, nice, short.
And right then now. We have a bunch of quick lube.
Lots of stuff.
We have quick lube kids.
I got you, dude.
These oil changes and tires. I call them quickie
Take
dips.
Take care of yourself.
But.
Gotcha.
Are you streaming at all this week?
So it's real fun.
So I'm going to be
taking
about a week off.
Like, I have three lifts inside. There's lifts outside. Hang out. Sometimes I own the ones outside, too.
Derek, what's your schedule like during the weekdays, like for gaming? Is it like usually just at nighttime? Or?
Most of the time, yeah.
Gotcha. Right.
My little one stays at my parents.
Okay.
A couple nights a week, so I can basically edit. Right now, I'm trying to organize the. I can't see anything. So, trying to organize the next video up. Just taking all the suspension stuff out, Letty's car, so.
Ooh, very nice. Awesome. Trying to start streaming that, just leave it around. Yeah, no worries. No, I meant like in general, just take care of yourself.
Oh, that was dumb.
But hang around as long as you want. You gotta go. I have you on my phone alert when you go live, so I'm gonna keep tabs on.
I play in car in dash with the steering wheel in front of me.
I'm gonna need really far camera angle for this. Probably.
My girlfriend got me the Logitech, the G series, with the pedal and the clutch. The shift.
Yeah, I want to list the one. Starts with F. Really legit one. That's the one I want.
Gotcha. These things are an adjustment. Let me tell you. Like, I still need to practice a little more with the wheel, but I tried it once and it felt really good. It's got the paddle shifters.
Yeah.
I
want the e-brake.
Yeah.
H-speed or the H-pattern.
Yeah. What was weird was when I was playing Need for Speed Heat, it didn't allow me to use the clutch. I was just able to shift gears. I kind of wanted to use the clutch pedal.
The clutch, yeah.
So I was like, yeah, this is weird. I'm just shifting at the gear and not using the third pedal. I was like, all right, whatever. It's still a cool, I've never owned a steering wheel, so this is kind of cool to have.
The only thing I don't like about, the cheap wheels is the size of the wheel.
Yeah.
The wheel is much smaller than a real wheel.
Yeah. I mean, I think this was, $250. She got it for my birthday, last year. But I know they have different brands out there, of course. This one has the Xbox buttons on there.
Yeah.
The home button. It's kind of neat, actually, how well it's put together.
This one with the Ferrari logo in the middle, right?
No, this one just has a G.
Okay.
This is the Logitech G something.
Oh, the Logitech, okay.
But it's supposed
it's
to be
the
really
Thrustmaster
like...
that I saw at Walmart.
That one, I heard about that one, and I would have gotten that one, too, if I didn't know about this one. I didn't even know she was getting it for me, to be honest.
It's I can't get enough angle.
Mm-hmm.
Great. This thing makes, it makes 700 something horsepower. It's just, it gets you. First thing I get the fourth, it just catches great. It's just training on.
Right.
I already got the PSI set to 40, so.
Right.
I'm tired. I need to go.
Yeah.
I get up to 5 o'clock in the morning, and I work till 5 o'clock.
Yeah, you got long. You got long.
I do editing after that, so the little one goes to sleep. New video still ain't doing very good. I changed the thumbnail. I'm gonna change the thumbnail. I changed the title a little bit. Maybe it does a little better.
Is it just like maybe just still getting past? You talking about for YouTube?
Yeah, on YouTube, the newest one, the Dino of the Eclipse.
Yeah, doing very well. I guess it takes time for it to get passed around. I've seen some videos have slow starts and then you eventually see.
Yeah, that's how like
by.
What was it? The Danny Yamato one. It was slow and then.
Yeah, they eventually just passed around.
That was something else for the match. That was alright.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna hop off after the set of races.
Alright, no worries, Ted.
Just because of the time, but
all good.
But I'll definitely be on next time we stream.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
For sure.
I'm not gonna stream this week, but I'll probably be available to play if either of you. I have Xbox on my like the app on my phone, so.
Alright.
You know how to reach me, Discord, Instagram. I got you on my phone.
Yeah, feel free to reach out and let me know.
Yeah, sorry I didn't reach out yesterday. I wasn't available to play Forza, that's why.
You're good.
I know I told you Sunday I would have been if I was free I'd message you. I feel like the weekdays are actually surprisingly easier for me to do it. Because sometimes I'm out and about on the weekends, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm usually out a lot of the time on the weekend anyway, so.
Gotcha.
Alright, this should be an interesting circuit.
Yeah.
I think
I'm just gonna sit at the thing until everybody go.
Yeah. Oh, this is the third event. Oh, we started late. That's why. We started in the second event. Second race. Sorry.
I'm about to give up on this thing.
Wait, what car did you choose? Oh.
The M5.
Oh, God. Oh, you had that last time, right?
Yeah. I normally do the M6, but I actually had an E30, E21, E24.
Gotcha.
This is CSI, but I always like that one for drifting. This thing just doesn't handle the same way.
Is there any more changes you can do to it? Like any tunes?
Yeah, I can keep adding more camber. I guess swap the motor and get it to spin enough, but I keep the stock S38 in it, but. I'm screwing up big time.
That's okay. I know it's frustrating, like when you don't want it to go.
Oh goodness, this little circuit's on.
Oh yeah, this is the one with the tunnel, right? This is the
yeah.
Yeah, this is one of those spots I don't really drift in a whole lot. Like, on my free time, like.
Yeah, drifting in this, like, the city area is a little tough.
It's a transformation and elevation to get you.
Yeah.
The curb doesn't help.
Nope.
A lot of people are just like crashed out by the walls. It's kind of funny.
Yeah. Falling down the dominoes
like,
over
like
there.
Like they're front of the well, car is just like sitting there. They're like, I give up on life. they're like you, whoever.
You don't understand how this Jeep is in second place, and I've just watched it.
Yeah,
hit the wall
Jeep.
Multiple times now.
Yeah, last week I was racing and doing this event, and someone had the Willys Jeep too. It was like the second or third time that I've seen someone use that.
So you don't lose your points if you hit the wall?
No, you don't.
Oh, shit, I'm just gonna start wall scraping then.
Yeah. If you hit it, you're good. It acts just like it's just gonna accumulate. When you hit the lap, it resets to zero, and then you just beat your score. Yeah, that would
suck.
I'm
trying to do this legit here
and lost it.
Not
yeah.
given.
Yeah, I'm
to
gonna have to go
things.
In trials and practice this match.
Yeah.
This map. I'm like one of my drift cars because.
Yeah.
This is
sure.
a really difficult spot to drift.
It is, yeah. I mean, these people that are racing, they probably do this like every day. So like they know like where all the sweet spots are.
Yeah, it's been a little bit since I've last hopped on Forza.
Yeah.
Goodness.
No TikTok.
Yeah, I know. The worst kind too. It was a fur talk, so I was like, oh gosh.
Oh no.
Yeah, I was like, oh dear. I was like, I can't believe.
I was falling. I did fall
nothing
this
against like
shit.
Furries, you know, but like, it takes a different kind of person.
Yeah.
If there's some
to do what they
girl
do.
In there.
Wait, what happened?
Do what they do. There's some girl mechanic. She had pink hair on TikTok. And so I follow her. I thought she was a legit mechanic. Though, come to find out, she has an OnlyFans too. I'm like, oh, no, never mind.
I know. It seems like all the kids have like OnlyFans these days, and it's like serious. It's kind of sad. It's like, why are you in a purist society?
Oh, Tyna, you heading out or are you doing another set?
Head out.
You hopping off? Alright. Derek, are you staying on for a little bit or?
Yeah, I
you
can
have to head
on
out.
For a little bit longer.
Alright.
I'm about to find something else to drift because that thing's pissing me off.
Gotcha. Ooh, the 86 is available. Perfect. Yeah, Titan, I'll probably be on this week. I can drop you. Oh, never mind. Again, he goes.
I guess not.
It's alright. I'll message him after.
So, how long have you been doing your YouTube?
I started this channel in 2018 and just. Getting some stuff up and running, but like honestly, like 2019 2020 is where I like really was serious about it, just making videos.
Oh, yeah, COVID in the middle
yeah.
of that, so
but I had like two name changes, yeah. I had like two name changes on here, and I really wanted to make my channel based off like Fast and Furious and car related. In the beginning, was more like tech related, streaming related.
Yeah,
but I started to make a different playlist, you know, for the gaming, one for cars, or, car show vlogs when I go to car shows. So yeah, that's really like 2020, I would say, really like took off. And you know, I've been consistent, like putting videos out, like trying to put like a few videos out a month. But now like car shows are like out now, like I plan on doing like a lot more videos.
Well, yeah, go to the car shows, interview
exactly.
people, the ones you like, and
exactly.
hopefully that can get you.
It helps, yeah, absolutely. Bad, sir, I'm still gonna pop. Oh, yeah, no worries. What I was gonna say is I'll hit you up this week if I do pop back on. I'm thinking probably tomorrow or Wednesday, but Thanks for hanging out.
As long as you get big enough to make us some money.
Yeah.
Because I'm not getting paid right now building these things, so.
Oh, wow. We're
working on them, so.
Gotcha.
But yeah, I own 50% of YouTube, so I'm okay with that.
Gotcha. Gabriel's, he's, the channel is monetized, right?
Yeah, we are monetized.
I was about to say, because you definitely have enough subs, and I'm sure you have enough watched hours, which is just
yeah, we have enough watch hours.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw the video, and I saw the video when it was posted, but I saw the stats. It's got 4,400 views. I know the other ones are like in the thousands, like much higher.
Which one? Newest one, you mean?
No, like the ones that were posted earlier. Like, I know you said this one seems like it didn't get as high as it should.
Yeah, it's not even out that long.
Yeah.
The Letty's ones are always, it seems to be our lowest.
Oh, the Letty ones build. Are the lowest ones?
The Letty, yeah, basically the lowest views, yeah.
Those are the progress ones, right?
Yeah, so just building
they're
it, yeah.
Split up into like several parts.
Yeah, so we're doing like a series out of it.
Gotcha, yeah, no, that's awesome.
I figured that would be the smart way of doing it, so.
Yeah, to break it down, because then it keeps people wanting to watch more of it.
Exactly, like, and you have more.
They sub to it, and they're excited to see what's, you know what's the upcoming video going to be about, you know.
Yeah.
Keeps them intrigued.
Super needs more power.
Yeah, I'll drop a share on my story. With the link to the video. Hopefully it'll drive people over there.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, no worries. I mean, honestly, like, it's definitely gonna make its way. Like, I know YouTube has a weird algorithm. I've had videos.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell Gabe. Like, he sees that, like, they're not doing very well. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, dude, we're basically nobody. Yeah. No one knows who we are.
But I see growth, though, on your channel. Like, on that channel. Like, I seen, like, I seen, like, the subs going up, so that's good.
Yeah, I tell him, like, we're doing pretty good. It hasn't been a year yet. Some people take years to get to work.
Oh, absolutely. To even get to the first 1,000, I mean, I'm, like, a third of the way there. And it really took off, like, last summer. Like, that's when I really started seeing progress. But if you were able to do that in, like, less than 2 years, let's say less than 5 years.
Well, we had Chavarish. You saw the Chavarish video, right? Chavarish came out to us and did something, and he said he would give us like 2 or 3 weeks, you know, and he
did you say Shahar?
No, Chavarish with the one with the Fast 4 Lamborghini or something like that he owns.
I don't know if I know who that is. I'm gonna see if I even
he's here him. In Orlando,
okay,
Florida. He bought a Bugatti, I think, now he's rebuilding it or whatever. Shoot. But yeah,
has a Lambo from one of the movies.
Yeah, and it's in the Peterson Museum.
Is it California. Is it the orange one?
I think so. Yeah.
I saw it, I saw the Peterson in L.A.
Yeah, he came out and did
the Murcielago.
I think it's Murcielago.
Yeah. Yeah.
So he did something, came out, and he said he'd give us 3 weeks, and next week he. Text Gabe's videos coming out, so we had to make a channel really quick, and so he can put it in the description and stuff like that. And we had 1,000 subscribers with no video,
right?
So then we scrambled. I had to scramble to get the first video out, basically,
right?
Because
how was your day, Jonathan? Did you make it through Monday? Derek, I think I have you on Instagram. Let me see.
Pretty sure.
Furious Garage Derek, right?
Yep.
Yeah. I got you.
you say you do IT for a living?
Yeah, I do. So I've been in the industry for, I would say, a good 5 to 7 years. I mean, I've had experience before that, but actual work experience, I would say like 5 to 7. Between, you know, doing my own thing on the side, you know, working in the school and then working for a private company. So yeah, it's had its ups and downs, you know.
Yeah, my dad did IT for a long time, and now he does basically drafting the same company.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one of those industries where, like, you have to have like that drive to be in it, you know.
There's always new software and stuff you gotta learn. And,
yeah, I'm starting to lose touch because I'm kind of like tired of the industry, but like, I'm good at what I do. It's just like I don't want to do it the rest of my life. So
yeah,
it's one of those.
I'm at that point too. I'm kind of
Like right now, I'm trying to get my hands dirty with cars, and that's like kind of like my hobby right now, just keeping me busy.
Keep it as your hobby, because trust me, it's.
I guess it gets frustrating, right?
It does, and what you have to buy in tools is ridiculous.
Right.
You know, I get paid $50 an hour, but I got $30,000 worth of tools.
Wow.
So.
Damn. Yeah, no, it does get pricey. I do know that. Doing the opposite, are you? Well, I know what you do. Brain Candy, Monday was rough.
Freaking Drift Super.
Unless you're talking about Jonathan about the pigeon.
When are we going to make another Forza Motorsports?
Well, one just came out, didn't it? What was it?
Seven?
Six? Wait, what's the new
Seven. Oh, you're talking about Gran Turismo.
Gran Turismo came out, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I want to play that. I haven't played Gran Turismo since PS2. Like,
oh wow, the early. Yeah, I think the last one I have is 3, Gran Turismo 3. I think it was called A-Spec, I believe.
Yeah, I think it was when the first Forza came out, I stopped playing Gran Turismo.
Yeah, that was like their competitor.
Yeah.
Do you like the Forza games? Like the Motorsport over Gran Turismo?
Oh yeah. I'd rather tell
a difference between games. The two? Like, is there a huge difference between Gran Turismo and Motorsport? Or are they about the same, like with simulation and everything?
Well, I haven't played Forza 7 yet.
Okay.
Or Gran Turismo 7.
Gotcha.
I'm trying to find a PlayStation 4. I don't want a 5. I'm only going to play it for one game.
Yeah, makes sense.
So, but they want $299 for one. Jeez. Might as well just wait and buy a new one at that point. Buy a 5.
Right.
They're just $100 cheaper.
IT, but I already do all the IT stuff in the shop. The banker just, oh shit.
Probably going to be better.
Alright, so we got similar interests. Yeah, I got you. I'm sure
you're paying $1,000 for it.
How much?
$1,000.
Oh wow.
You can find them on eBay, a PS5 on eBay.
You're from somebody.
Yeah. You can't find them in the store over here. So.
No, even when the stores restock them, I guess they're out the window. I don't plan on getting like the Series X or S. I'm fine using my PC. I mean, I still have the original Xbox One. But I don't really have
if your PC's built enough, yeah.
Yeah, because they have a lot of games they have like on Steam now, or on Epic. So like,
yeah,
I really don't have a desire to buy a console. Like.
And then you can mod them on place on PC too, like Grand Theft Auto. You can do mods in it.
Yeah, I know they have. You know? I haven't done it. I do play GTA 5 on PC. I haven't done the 5M server. Everyone's been telling me to get it, but I know there's those communities. You got to be like really committed to joining like your Discords.
Okay.
The roleplay servers. Yeah, the roleplay servers.
Okay. You can do like the mods where you can put the actual cars in there and stuff like that.
Like they have like the knockoff cars from like Fast and Furious, like,
yeah,
I had the knockoff Supra, the Skyline. It's funny, the Supra decal is called 10 minute car, and they have Leon's.
Oh, that's right, it is.
Yeah, it's called Pizza Boy. Yeah.
Yeah, and I remember that too. I remember laughing when I did the conversion online.
It's kind of cool, like they have like those knockoff, but you can still tell what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen footage of like the roleplay server, like of people actually, you know, like having real life cars in the game, and it either being like a police officer, like roleplay server.
You know, and just running around just killing you for no reason.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'll play GTA 5 once in a while. I've played the stories like 2 or 3 times. It kind of sucks that they've made the game like so many times for every console. And
yeah, because when I bought it, when it first came out, I had it for the Xbox One or whatever. And I'm like, okay, gotcha. I figured it would transfer over to the next one.
Yeah, not
the one before that. And
oh, 360 like, to the Xbox One.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Xbox when they made...
And I had to start all over again.
Yeah, they made a separate copy. And then they did it for the Series X. And then PS5 just got an exclusive one. So they've made it like 3 or 4 times, realistically. Like, they just resold the game.
Yeah.
You know, upscaled it. Did you play the original trilogy? Like, Vice City, GTA 3, San Andreas?
I first started playing with the GTA 3.
Okay. And you're in New York. Came out 2001. Yeah, the one in New York.
Yeah.
That's
the first one I started playing.
Yeah. They remade it. I don't the
I haven't done the remastered yet.
Did
no.
you try it? Did you try it or not?
No, not yet.
It's
I haven't purchased it.
It was a little buggy at first, but they put out a huge patch that supposedly fixed like a lot of the issues. They did a nice job though. They really upscaled the graphics. It's not like GTA 4 or 5, but like, you know, they made the
map. It's definitely better than what it was.
Exactly. Like, if you play it on the PS2, like, if I fire it up, I'm going to hurt my eyes, like, looking at the map.
Oh, yeah, I did. I bought a PS2 and I fought Underground.
Oh, you have Underground too?
Yeah, I bought that and I tried to play it on my big screen. I'm like, dude, I can't play this. I can't see.
Yeah, I bought
then
one.
Then I bought, like, some little conversion box and then.
Yeah, I have
supposedly
one.
Help and it turned green. Like, everything had a green tint to it, and I returned it, and then got another one from him. Did the same thing. I'm like, all right.
Do you remember which ones you bought? Because I have an AV to HDMI, and it works, like, flawlessly for me.
I bought mine off of Amazon. I can't remember.
All right.
I returned that one, too, so.
I can send you the one I have, and I can message it to you on Instagram.
Okay.
You could tell me if it's the same one you bought, because I have 2 that I use, and I've had no issues like converting the AV component cables to HDMI.
And it makes it kind of a little easier to see, right?
A little bit. They say like it upscales it to 1080p, but like, yeah, I mean, it's still the same old quality.
It's still not. You probably go to the flea market and buy an old tube TV.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, those games were meant for the old TVs, you know?
Yeah, just go find an old tube TV.
Yeah, they're not meant to be stretched out. I even bought one of those converters for my PSP because I was doing a video and it actually worked. I was very surprised. Like, you remember the PSP, right? The handheld?
Yeah.
I was very surprised that like something like that existed. And
I had
cool.
When I was little, I had the Sega handheld.
The Game Gear.
Is it called a Game Gear?
Yeah, Game Gear was the portable, like, Genesis.
Yeah, with
the
backlight
screen. Yeah, they were ahead of their time. My friend just bought a Game Gear. He got it at one of those retro stores. So, I think the Genesis came out 2 years. I was born in 91, right? So, like, I think the Genesis...
I was born in 87.
87? Oh, so you're a few years older than me.
Yeah.
I think the Genesis came out in 89. Or 91 or 99. So, yeah, I'm 1 of 5, so like I have 3 older siblings. So I started out with the Genesis when I was little. But I didn't know about the Game Gear till like maybe till I was like in my teenage years, you know.
And my dad was saying something about it a couple months ago. He's like, man, we would have just kept all those consoles you had.
Yeah.
Didn't trade them in. We could have been, you know.
They're so pricey now. Like, there's a huge demand for a lot of these old retro, like the Dreamcast, the Game Gear, the Super Nintendo, the Sega Genesis 32, the Sega Saturn. Those are like, you're probably dishing out like maybe $200 for those.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy. Well worth it if you're a collector, or if you want to play.
It's just gonna go up. The more
it's gonna go
less
up,
and less.
Do you remember when Game Boy made the printer and the camera?
No, I do not remember that.
So Game Boy actually made like a cartridge with like an eyeball camera, and you can actually see yourself on the screen. And that alone, I think, is like $150 now.
Jeez.
Like, yeah. What happens is people see what the price is and they're gonna mark it up because they know someone's gonna pay for it. Just like the scalpers for the PS5, someone's gonna pay for it because they're gonna be so desperate not to wait for it to drop that they're gonna want it at the price they see it at. But you gotta know, like, that's not what it's supposed to be sold at. But, like, are you willing to spend extra because you really, like, you gotta ask yourself, do I really need this now? You know what I mean? So that's why in the beginning,
when it comes to car parts, yes.
Yeah, car parts. Yeah, absolutely. I lost the desire for so long now, and with the Game Pass, I'm like, why? No.
Oh yeah, I got second.
Wait. So you don't have Game Pass? Nice.
This guy's won every single race.
Yeah. These people probably stay home all day, not working.
I'm actually taking, the 27th, 28th, and 29th off this month.
Yeah?
And actually going to be, like, basically spending the week working on the 240.
Nice. Awesome.
Catch up on it. We should finally get our engine harness from
That's going to be specialist. Exciting.
We ordered a wiring harness 3.5 months ago and still haven't received
it. Still haven't received it?
No, from wiring specialists.
Oh.
I guess there's like problems getting the connectors.
Yeah, maybe.
And then we did the coil and plug conversion. Had to talk him into that.
Let's see if this works.
You know, he made a post about some finding an editor, but I don't think anyone's really said anything about it yet, so.
Who, Gabriel?
David, maybe. Yeah.
Wait, was this the post? Oh, the video editing, right?
Yeah.
I saw he posted. Yeah, I'm surprised nobody jumped on that. I thought somebody commented and said DM'd you or something.
I don't know. I haven't heard anything from it, but there's not a lot of comments saying it would do it. I saw one guy said he would do it. Or said that he linked another guy that says he's good at it, so.
Yeah.
It just makes it easier for me, man. I'm working.
I basically work
every day of the week. And I don't stop working, so.
I gotcha.
Gabe's, you know, I respect Gabe and everything like that. It's just he's not an IT guy or.
Yeah, no, side. this stuff's not easy. It's
Premiere Pro sucks.
I taught myself editing. My friend was editing for me, and like I taught myself how to do it. I'm not using Premiere. I'm using another program. But like I taught myself how to splice, add effects, and everything. Like it's a learning curve. But like,
well, our first video was me basically teaching myself in 3 days. We basically edited that video in 3 days, and I taught myself in the same process.
Yeah. So we were just trying to. I see what you're saying. It is time consuming, especially when you're trying to just focus on the projects.
Yeah, and we take different angles, and then I'll forget the camera's going, and I'll go off and just keep working.
And then you got to cut all that part out, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always try to like get a little extra. I mean, I use my GoPro for a lot of stuff, like when I go to a conference.
Does your GoPro overheat?
It did when I was in LA because it was in the summer. And
we set ours on this tripod, and within an hour and a half, it overheats.
Oh, you have it going for an hour and a half?
Yeah, I had it sitting running for an hour and a half.
I don't think I've had mine run that long. That would make
sense. So now we're also looking for another camera.
Wait, what GoPro do you guys have?
I have 9.
Yeah, I upgraded from the 7 to the 9.
I guess when you're trying to, I figured it wouldn't overheat when we bought it, but I said like, okay, I told Gabe, like, I guess it needs to be moving, you know, to keep it cold. Time.
Yeah.
So.
Exactly, you the man.
It is what it is. I said we still use it. We can still attach it to the side of cars and stuff. You gotta do those shots.
Right, right. Did you get kicked from the session?
No.
Does it show
you're not here.
Spinning?
You're not here.
One of us got disconnected. Let me try something.
I could have built a couple cars, drift cars anyway, so I can't. My kid plays this more than I do, so.
I got you. I sent you another invite. Let's see if that. Oh, there you go now. What was I gonna say? I totally get the editing portion. I mean, the GoPro is great. Like, I love it. I don't have a need for like a DSLR like video camera now. I mean, the GoPro does what it's supposed to do. I even bought, I don't know if you knew this, but the GoPro 9 actually has the media mod.
Yeah, I have that. We
have that with the light and the microphone.
Yeah, like if you are, we didn't buy it to get the light. We just got the media case with the mic.
Yeah. Bugs on the back. It works really well if it's very noisy outside. It suppresses the noise.
Yeah, it does help.
Yeah. But if you use it while it's really quiet, your voice might be a little muffled. So the only advantage would be like if there's like loud cars revving, but you want your voice to be picked up.
Yeah.
I still think that's one of the best things GoPro ever did. That media mod thing. Honestly, like that little LED light is rechargeable with USB-C. Like, it's awesome. I haven't really needed to film at night, but I bought it just in case. If I were to do, like, you know, a lot of car shows end at night, so that would be cool to use like a light like that.
That's in a two-step begins.
Yeah. And I have the handle. You know, with the orange handle at the bottom, which apparently if you use that in the water, it'll flip upside down so that like you know where the GoPro is, like the handle.
Oh yeah,
so
it won't sink.
Exactly. I have the waterproof case. I bought the charging station. I bought an extra battery, so if I'm going somewhere, I usually charge both batteries at the same time. I mean, it's kind of cool. I mean, it's GoPro, so it's like. Some stuff's a little pricey, but like they stand behind their, you know, like their products are really, really good. Like they, you know, people in sports and people doing like, I don't know, like dirt bike, swimming, like they use their products.
I think that's what it's mainly made for. If it's sitting still, I think is why we're having our issue.
Yeah.
There's no air flowing, like it's not moving, so it's not being pulled. Like I'll touch the battery. I mean, you can't even put the battery in your hand, so.
I've had it happen where it was really hot, and usually the device will shut off when it gets really hot.
Yeah, exactly what ours does. It just overheats and turns off. We'll be in the middle of recording, and it's like...
Yeah. It's nice that you have the screen on the front, because my 7 didn't have that. And it, obviously, if you have the red blinking light, you know you're recording.
Yeah.
Do you want to do another one of those drifts, or you want to just cruise for a little bit?
I'm just gonna build a couple cars and maybe get my drifting
control. Gotcha. You hopping off soon? It's like 10.
I got about 20 minutes.
Alright, I'll hop off in like 20. That's cool. Unless you want to do your own thing, that's fine.
No, I'm good. I'm probably just gonna chill with the wife and go sleep or fall asleep on her. One of the two.
Gotcha. Gotta put that work in. Exactly. Well said, my friend. Well said. Oh, let me go.
I'm building S14. Maybe it'll get the drifting air control on that one.
There you go. Exactly.
The drifting isn't the same. Definitely from motorsports to.
Oh yeah, I feel like it's definitely a different mechanic. Yeah.
Reacts is completely different. Do you use 10 speeds? I don't.
Me? No.
Drifting 4 speed? Oh, is it drifting 4 speed? I didn't know that.
No, I don't think I use those.
I guess I rock those.
Let me see if this goes through. Get that money.
I do not have a wide body for the S14. It's just kind of.
Yeah, I feel like some of the customization in this game is. I wish they did like a little bit more. You know, like I feel like it's.
There's definitely a wide body for an S14.
Oh yeah, I'm surprised it's really not in here. Thought by now they would have added stuff like that.
Did you actually spend time tuning the cars, or you just kind of just leave them the way they
are? I haven't done it, like, I think in 3 and 4 I was actually going through, like, the whole list and just, like, really tuning it. But right now I've just been really, like, just keeping it, like, on the auto. Sometimes, like, I'll find someone's tune if I need to make it, like, a drift car and just see what they set it as. Just so, you know... Because that's essentially like they go through all the work, you know, so it's out there and you can just download it.
Yeah.
I probably could just spend the time and go through it. I just don't.
I used to when I used to have time.
Right.
And I used to play quite a bit of Motorsports 7, so.
Those games I can understand going through all the mechanics with that.
Yeah.
I remember doing that in the Gran Turismo days, for the PS1 and PS2.
Yep.
Just sitting there and just kind of like teaching myself some of the parts. I think this should be good now.
Like, it just doesn't keep spinning. It just is, it's weird.
Like the tire, like the car is not spinning low, like.
Well, it just keeps, it doesn't continue to keep shredding. It catches grip.
Hmm.
I already got -4 degrees of camera in the rear of this S14. I already got it towed in too, so.
Right.
Tow in the rear, it helps have the rear end slide out.
I just uploaded your video. I just posted on my story.
Oh, the YouTube video?
Gabriel just gave me a thumbs up.
He's quick, man. He must get notifications immediately.
Yeah, hopefully it'll spread word. Well, least I could do, you know?
Yeah. Appreciate it, you know?
Yeah, no worries. I know it's hard, you know? It's definitely hard to really, like, get yourself out there. But you guys are definitely, like, putting in the work and the time. So it's definitely getting noticed. It's going to take time, but it's going to be worth it, you know?
Yeah.
You guys have a lot of projects you're working on. And,
like, we're just said, getting on the first people. One.
What happened?
We're on the first one.
Yeah.
We got 9 more to go.
Yeah. No, but that's good, because once you get those people, like, subbed early, like, and they'll be looking forward to the upcoming projects, you know? They're excited to see what work is going to be put in.
I need to tow out the front, I think.
Deliver that tofu. Deliver that tofu.
I don't think it's way more right now. It's stiff and it creases oversteer. I want to be able to just point this thing in the direction and it goes where it needs to go.
Right.
No, they made it worse. I drifted a Miata for quite a few years, so.
Yeah, I heard those are fun cars.
It's definitely weird to drift a Miata because they're so small. So the point of no return, as I like to call it, is very quick. It's hard to get a whole lot of angle out of them because you can't come back from it. Because when I was drifting it, there was no angle mod you could buy off the shelf.
Right.
Seems to be working a little better here. So your plans with your Supra is just kind of keep the 7M in it?
I honestly just want to get it up and running. I was actually doing brakes and rotors on my Civic on Saturday, so I didn't get a chance to touch the Supra. I plan to do it, like, probably Friday. I still have to take the water pump out. I took all the bolts out. It's kind of stuck, so I'm going to have to just pry it open a little bit, maybe with a little scraper.
Is it badly corroded?
I don't think so. I do believe it is the original, though, so... I won't know until I open it and see what's inside.
You can try spraying some WD-40 around it.
Yeah, and just see if it loosens it up, right?
Yeah, just so it'll soak in and hopefully just break it loose. Probably too hard, it'll break it.
Right.
Cover.
So, we'll see.
We had a guy do that, one of the new kids.
He
went to Ford Technical, or he went to... community college on here in Florida.
Gotcha.
Gave him a cruise. He forgot a bolt and he kept prying and broke the timing cover.
Jeez.
I'm like, dude, if it's not coming off, it's not coming off. You gotta take a look and make sure you take all the bolts out.
Yeah. Some of them are different sizes. I have some. I have
some
like two
of them
that are really long.
When you're in the top of them, you can't really see it, you know. So
yeah.
And he's we like to call it green, is what we call it. He's fresh out of school.
Oh,
still
gotcha.
Learning. So
yeah. Good learning experience, I guess. Right. Learn these things early on.
I kind of like.
Sorry.
I kind of teach a little bit when I'm there. Like, I help out.
That's cool.
Basically, like, it's almost like a team leader, basically.
Yeah.
So. Oh, pull. No. Damn it. Horrible drifting.
That's kind of cool though, to kind of like, you know, have, you know, just teach.
But when I started the industry, it wasn't like that. When I started the industry, is if you didn't have the tool, you're not qualified to do the job, is what I was told.
Right.
It's changed a lot. A lot of kids don't want to get into it. So.
Right.
That's the hardest problem right now, is finding new techs that actually want to do it.
Are they just not motivated, or are they just worried of like stuff going wrong?
I don't know if it's the millennials, I guess. I don't know.
Oh man, like I'm willing to learn because I'm motivated to get my car up and running. So I'm really forcing myself to learn. That's the only thing that's like. Otherwise, I would have been like, I really don't care. But like, I'm like eager to get it up and running. Like, I'm willing to put in the time with whatever I need to do. So I'm learning as I'm going.
Yeah. But that's what the kids we got now, the oil changers, that's what they want to do, you know? So it's just, it's hard to give them stuff to do and then watch them and try to get your stuff done too.
Yeah.
So I'm not like a team leader, but I worked with this guy at, was my team leader years ago, and I left to go back full time in the dealership after working for Gabe for a year and a half.
Right.
He said to come here, and I'm like, all right, you know. So, and he's the only one that teaches everybody, but he does all the transmissions and the hybrids. So he's got tons of stuff to do too. So I try to help him out teaching. So he has to get his work done also.
Right.
So.
Yeah, it's a busy lifestyle. Like, never a dull moment, right?
No, sometimes when it's tough, you get it, man. The customers are. Our hardest problem right now is I don't know if you've seen any new dealerships. There is no new cars.
I've seen like.
So everybody's fixing their stuff right now, which is good for us because.
Yeah.
It's more money in our pockets. It's not warranty work.
Right.
So. But then it's parts is the problem.
Right.
Because there's shortage on parts too, so.
Yeah, I actually enjoyed. Changing the oil on my Civic.
An XI or just
no, unfortunately not. Just a 2011.
Sport?
No, 2011 Civic EX.
It's a daily, it's alright.
Yeah, it's a daily.
It's a daily.
But, it's, I'm kind of like, you know, I want to learn how to do stuff so that in the future, like, I know how to do stuff if I get another project car, you know what I'm saying? I know my girlfriend's definitely gonna. She's gonna go to law school, but she's very much into cars, just as much as I am. So it's like a plus.
You just gotta learn. Just do it, and you know, just watch and look it up. Especially now you got YouTube and stuff like
that.
Exactly.
A lot of
mess things up,
but there.
Like I didn't go to school. I basically started as a started as a detailer, mm-hmm. and went to the oil changer, and then went up.
Yeah, you climbed the ladder. You got your experience.
Yeah.
You got your foot in
the door. I was grateful my uncle built street rods when I was little, so I was always around street rods and muscle cars.
So that helps.
Like that, so
yeah.
That helps. So I kind of had the basic understanding when I started the industry. So.
Right. So you had a passion for it for a while.
Yeah.
So that's good that you were,
I was definitely,
you were kind of brought up in that.
Yeah, definitely
the area.
I guess true motorhead, I guess, you know, just.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's good. Because honestly, it's a skill that a lot of people, like, don't have. Or
yeah.
are scared. Like, I'll be honest with you. Like, 2 years ago, or let's say a few years ago, or prior to this year, like, if you asked me to, like, do something on my car, I'd be like, what? Like, I wouldn't even know. I would have to watch a video. Like, I wouldn't even know where to start. Like, I've never.
We all started at that point.
Yeah. It's never too late, right? But, like, are you willing to learn? Are you willing to, like, go through the motions, you know?
Yeah, and learn from your mistakes.
Exactly.
You know? You think I haven't screwed stuff up? I've screwed so much stuff up.
That's where you learn, though, right?
Yeah.
It sucks, so. But it's like, you do learn from your mistakes. Sometimes
just don't lie about it. That's our problem.
Yeah.
That's our problem with tax. They lie about it. Oh, no, it just broke. No, man, you did something. Look at the way this is. You broke it.
Yeah, yeah.
Just own up to it. It's okay.
Yeah. I'm always skeptical about going to different places. Especially, like years ago, I used to go to different places to get my oil changed. And I'm like, I don't know. Like, I feel like it can't hurt. But, like, I feel like the best way to do it is do it yourself. You know what's going on. Because
then you know
the
stuff. Well,
you know what's going on.
The quick lube, the Jiffy lubes and stuff like that.
Oh, I don't do those. No.
Okay, all right. You go to the dealership?
I'll go to a dealership and pay like.
Or like a Tire Kingdom or something like that. 40
something bucks for synthetic. Or I'll just go to a mechanic. But like, I just changed it myself, like, in January. So, like, I kind of have the gist of changing oil. It's kind of like you do it on one car, you can do it on another car, right?
You know, like most of the time, yeah.
If you can locate the pan and the oil filter, you know. On a newer car though, if I bought a newer car, I'd probably bring it to the dealer if they covered it. But like, because I have a 2011 Civic and 1990 Super, like, I'm gonna do that. I'm not gonna trust that car to go anywhere. Like, I'm gonna have to take care of all of that. Transmission oil, engine oil, brakes, like, I don't want anybody touching that. It's just because, like, I'd be worried if somebody fucked something up. I really would be worried. It would cost more than what, you know?
People need to deal with shit. If somebody screws it up, they gotta pay for it. That's kind of how it goes. I've seen it a million times, you know? If they screw something up.
Like, if I mess something up, I'll own up to it. I you know what I mean? But, like,
yeah.
If I'm confident where I can do it, I don't need anybody else touching it, any other hands in it, I'll be fine, you know?
Yeah.
But, like, I'm starting to be a little bit more comfortable with that. And plus, like, if you change your own stuff, you don't have to wait. Like, I used to go to the dealership, wait 2 hours for an oil change. Like, why? This shit takes, like, 20 minutes.
I know, because you're not...
On a Saturday morning.
That's, we get that all the time. Like, because you're not the only person.
Yeah, they have, like,
you have
three other
15
cars
other cars here, too, that need oil changes.
So that's why it's like, if I can do it myself, I save a trip. I don't have to pay them. Pay myself whatever, you know, buy whatever part I need, and that's it.
Yeah.
It is fun, I have to say. It was a little intimidating at first, but it's like, honestly, like, if you can follow directions, if you can follow instructions and believe in yourself, like, you know, you wanting to get your hands dirty, you know, you'll be fine. There's people who refuse to, like, even, like, pop their hood open. They probably wouldn't even change their own air filter, at the very least.
Yeah, my brother's like that.
You know, like if I get dirty, I'm like, all right, it means I'm doing something. My hands, like, when I was changing my rotors, I had, it was such a pain to put the pin back in for the calipers. But I had some lubricant for the screws because they were dried. My hands were like black and like silver. My brother was like, wow, look at your hands. I've never seen an IT guy's hand so dirty. He's like, yep. Yeah. It felt good though, because it's like I felt accomplished, because it's like I got what I had to get done, and you know, it took a little longer, but I learned how to do it.
Yeah.
Like, I watched a couple YouTube videos a few days before. I asked my brother, can I borrow some of your tools? And then that was it. I had fun taking the wheel off. That was my favorite part.
Just remember to
taking all the lug nuts off, you know?
Just remember putting it back on. Just make sure you tighten the wheel.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I made sure. And I did, like, the cross thread, you know.
The X pattern, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had a new guy that did that. He started going around in a circle like, girl, you're not supposed to do that.
Yeah.
That's how you learn.
Exactly. I told my brother, I was like, if you see like a wheel, if you see a wheel down your block, it was probably mine.
I've only done that once.
Really?
I've only left the wheel loose once, and it was on my own truck. It
rolled away like instantly, like as you drove off?
I basically didn't even make it a quarter of a mile. Geez.
Oh, wow.
Well, it was the right before we left to go get the Hyundai Civic.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it was the Hyundai Civic, yeah. So it was the night before, and I live an hour away from Gabe, so I drive an hour back and forth every weekend.
Oh, wow.
And I'll be moving up towards him. Couple of weeks.
Oh, good.
But it was like 8:30 at night, and I had to get the brakes done before we left because I knew I wasn't gonna make it like as I had. And I put the wheel on, I tightened to one side, and me and him were talking about something else. And then I put the car down, and I got in the truck, backed it out of its garage, and then we closed everything up. I got in the truck, left. I felt this wobble. Shit, I knew what it was. As I started to try to pull into the road. Couldn't even make it to the road. The wheel came off and went across the other side of the road, and some guys basically, it's like farm, it's basically like farmland out there where Gabe is, and it went into some right. guy's cow pasture, and had to go get it and call Gabe like, dude, I need this four jack. So right. Took me 15 years to do it, but I finally did it. The whole losing the wheel. Too slow. How is it only a B class? Oh, hold on. Oh, okay. I see. Alright, man. I think I'm gonna head out for the night.
Yeah?
Yeah, I gotta get up at 4:30.
Gotcha. No worries, man. I'll probably be on this week. If you see me on Xbox or whatever, you can just drop me a message or something.
All right,
Derek. It was great catching up.
All right, see you around.
Good day, and I'll talk to you soon, man.
I see you.
Take it easy. All right, everyone. Have an awesome night for those of you who are here. I will be taking about a week off, so I'll probably be on next week. And... yeah, I'll probably be on Forza playing, but I'll probably be streaming the following week. So, got some stuff to do this week before Easter, so everyone have a great rest of the week, great night, and I will see you all soon. Be safe.